Microsoft OneNote is a knowledge curation tool available in Microsoft Office 365 subscription. With OneNote, you can create different notebooks in OneNote. Within each notebook, there can be various sections, and each section can have multiple pages associated with it. Not just this, you can work together with your team members on the same notes at the same time. This feature is useful when you want to collaborate with your client and colleagues on notes. It shows who is working on the notebook and in which notebook he or she has made changes. Also, Microsoft has this capability of syncing of all your notes that too in real time. So with collaboration, you and your team members can work on an ongoing project and can provide inputs on it accordingly. So in this video, I'll show you how you and your team members can co-author on a same notebook in OneNote application. For that, I have to open the online version of OneNote. So this is my portal of Office 365. Here, I have selected a style named as OneNote. So I've opened my online version of OneNote. In my recent notebooks, I can see all the notebooks in which I am working currently. In my notebooks, I can see all those notebooks that I have created. And in this shared with me notebooks, I can see all those notebooks that have been shared with me through any of my colleagues or someone else. Now, I'll switch to my notebooks, and over here, I'll open this notebook Aditi@work. And under this section, these all are the pages. As of now, I have opened this page named as articles. As of now, I have shared this notebook with one of my colleagues, Swati. And if I click on this right corner of the page, it will show me that two people are here. Firstly, showing my name, and other is Swati's name. Here I can see my name because I was working on the desktop version of my OneNote. That is why it's showing me my name also over here. And Swati is also working on this notebook. That is why it's showing her name also. As we both are working on this article collaboratively. So you can see if I scroll over here. So you can see Swati is making some changes over here. She has highlighted this word, SharePoint server. And she has written over here, remove it. So now I can also edit in this article. I'll go to draw and select the pen of my choice at the color. I have written over here, okay. So this is how I can see who is working on this notebook with me, as well as I can also see what changes have been made by Swati in this notebook. Other than that, all my changes have been automatically saved in real time, whether I am working from the desktop version or from the online version of my OneNote. So this is how I and Swati can co-author on the same OneNote notebook from the online version of OneNote.
Hope you like this video. Hit like, comment, share and subscribe our YouTube channel, Foetron Cloud Academy. For any queries, you can contact us at cloud.foetron.com. Thank you.